page on the internet. Check it out anytime you want to find out immediately.
They're just a very good team. You know, we knew we were in for a battle. We talked about that at practice and then before the game tonight, that we were going to have to, they're one of those teams that plays really good defense and you're going to have to fight for every single point. And, you know, tonight their hitters were a little bit better than our hitters.
I'm really proud of our team. Like, we came up really far this year, especially with having, like, a young team. And I think we had, like, really high hopes of just, like, improving, and I really think we improved a lot this season on, like, individual things throughout the season. If we struggled, we went back to practice and worked on that, and I'm really proud of how far we progressed.
I told the girls we have nothing to hang our heads about. You know, we made it to the Sweet 16 and battled a really good team point for point. So we have a lot to be proud of, and I'm proud of the girls and everything they've accomplished this year.